Hello everybody, how is it going? That should be better. How come I don't hear anything? There we go. Now I hear something, not just you. Wrong remote. Okay, everybody, how are you doing today? Playing some more Eternal Darkness. Let me get in a comfortable position. Ah! It's not really 7:11, it's about 7:04, so... Just give me a second here. Okay, now just gotta tweet this out. And there we go. Okay, let me get the controller. And there we go.
Deep into that darkness peering.
Okay, let's get that. That gets old fast. Take a look around before we go anywhere. There's one door. There's another door. Thank you. gonna check the other doors. Okay, I got a crossbow. I have finally arrived at Amiens, and my pilgrimage to see the Hand of Jude draws to a close. I cannot wait to lay eyes upon the sacred relic. My journey here has been arduous, and it shall be good to relax for a while in this peaceful village. Amiens is full of good people, strong in their faith and their role in our world. If the blight of witchcraft is present in this world, then I doubt it is in Amiens. This is the forgeries of the reliquaries, dating back to the late 13th century. Doubtless many obscure orders requiring more income than could be garnered from the tithe resort to forging ancient relics to bring people from outside their religion to their diocese and thus becoming more lucrative. While it could be said that a false hope is still hope, relics such as Cuthbert's jawbone, the Hand of Jude, and the infamous thighbone flute of Connaught, while being forgeries, deceive the righteous unjustly. Their existence as true relics is utmost heresy. Hey Mars, how you doing? The billows mechanism supplies the organ upstairs with air. It requires an expert hand and attention to keep it in working order. A steel mace is mounted on the I guess I got my melee weapon. at one of the Order's most sacred races taking place, and that, be troublesome. Hey, Mars, how you doing? Woodcut depicting the effects of the plague, the spirit of death incarnate cast final judgments over the wealth of the victims. Woodcut shows. How you doing, Mars? And I'm sorry if you hear my fan, I had to turn it off. Actually, I'll be right back. I'm just checking on my air conditioner. I have to keep an eye on it, see if I'm going to have to call them back and get them to come fix it again. I might call him back tomorrow and see if they could come take a look at my air conditioner game. But how you doing, Mars? Hey, behind the desk, how are you? Yeah. Good to hear. What's the matter, Mars?
For the love of God! God! Help! Come quickly!
I'm doing good.
A murder! A murder most foul! What heresy is this?
I found him lying here. Dead. I called the guards.
Is this our first suspect? Make sure no one touches the body. It must be examined for signs of devilry. As for this man, make sure he doesn't leave the cathedral. We will question him later.
But...
Hold your tongue, Franciscan, or it might bring my wrath upon thee. Who is to say that you did not commit this murder? If you trust in the Almighty, and you are indeed innocent, then you will have nothing to fear.
I might have to call the Leo Palace office again and to have somebody come down and check my air conditioner, because it's doesn't seem like it's working anymore. I mean, it's throwing some cold air, but it wasn't like it was on the first day.
Are you here to pass sentence on me?
No. I'm here to free you. You are in incredible danger. This cathedral used to be a place of peace. Now many strange things happen here. I don't want you to...
Hey, Internet Cat, how are you doing?
What do you mean?
The body you found was...
Yeah, I think it is, because it's...
killed.
I think all the gas leaked out while I was waiting for people to come fix the leak.
Why are you releasing me?
I don't want to see another innocent die like your Franciscan brethren. I have seen Brother Andrew make numerous entries into his journal. This may contain the answers to the cathedral's dark secrets.
What can I do?
If I were you, I'd run.
They will surely hunt me if I run. This has to stop.
Then be it on your own head, Luther. Find Brother Andrew's journals if you can. He spent time in the old tower investigating. I believe I can find the key to the old tower in one of my stores. Later, come find me in the bell tower, and I will give it to you. Be swift. We can't evade them forever.
Yeah, it is a bummer, but what are you going to do? One, two, three, four. Wait. Yeah, it is a bummer, but at least it's working somewhat. The bell tower, if I remember right. Was back through here, I think. Already. Thank you. Internet Cat, are you still there?
Ah, Brother Luther, not a moment too soon. As you have noticed, dread things inhabit this place. Shambling corpses, and worse.
There is darkness at work here, in the midst of the Inquisition.
I suspect it is worse than that, but I have no proof. Brother Andrew knew this also, and paid the price for it.
Why are you telling me this?
Perhaps you can finish
okay.
What you started. Take this key. It unlocks the old tower. It has been sealed off since the Inquisition arrived.
I intend to uncover the truth behind this.
If you manage to uncover the source of darkness, return here, and I will do everything I can to help. Till then, brother.
He's probably the source of darkness. You know, in games like these, the ones who help you are the ones who cause the problems. Maybe there's something locked away in the old tower that he can't get at, so he needs you to get it. I don't know, a theory at least. Hello, Sajor1986, how are you doing? Okay, let's save. Please, nothing jump out. Thank goodness. With this cathedral, I feel like something's going to bust through the window. Holy shit. Did it just go inside? Already found that one. So I'm guessing the last two spells are the rune that I'm missing here. But the funny thing is, I never did find the codec for this rune. Oh, I remember this place. Oh, Koopo, I remember this place.
Charlemagne.
I knew I wasn't going to make it. That mace is just too slow. It was obvious I wasn't going to make that one. So now I'm going to have to, like, use shield or something, and... Okay, somebody could increase death count. Let's save here. There we go. What was that? Did I just get possessed? Wow. I didn't even get a chance to swing at it. I never even got a chance to swing at it. Okay, that was the only one. Exactly. I suppose it is understandable that they will not show me the Hand of June on such little notice. But I must confess that the preparations they make are most unusual. No acts of consecration, no daily prayer or worship are demonstrated by this strange order. One wonders if they are holy at all, let alone being under auspicion of Grand Inquisition. Perhaps it's the naivety of our faith. There are many practices associated with it, and they differ greatly from region to region. Perhaps Amiens is merely more eccentric than others. Upon the bookshelf, one wonders what it sounds like. YX. Okay. Is it in the main hall? Probably. Yeah. I messed up. Five rune incantations? Oh, guys, this will take a while. I have to find the right combinations. How am I going to do this? Oh, so you guys don't mind me trying to figure out these combinations? Okay, that's awesome, because I know of a way. Oh, shoot. Nice. Yeah, Internet Cat, I'm sorry I haven't been on Final Fantasy lately. I just... just had to stop. For a while. Okay, I was on the minus one. Okay, cool. No, I mean, I was getting such... I was getting such bad, groups the other day, and I just had to stop for a while. You want to know something? Who here remembers, like, those, like, roto bike locks where it had 0 to 9 and it's, like, 7 different combos? 7 different numbers, and, I mean, each dial was representative of one number. Well, I remember... Like, we had an old one that no one knew the combination to. So I sat there for, like, hours at the time going 000, 00001, 0002, till I found the combination. This is exactly what I'm doing. Huh. I wonder why the bot left. Actually, the bot didn't leave. Huh. It would probably be a whole lot easier if I found the actual spells and whatnot for it. Let me try something else. Make this probably so. That didn't work. I'm trying something different. Because I only have two spells left. Let's get on with it. I'll try it later. Let's get out of like this scary. These little Koopas. Okay, do I need... No, I don't need to refill on anything. Hello, Mean Wolfie. How are you doing? Actually, in the medieval times, it was the monks who made the wine. Wine was actually a source of income.
Thank you.
I knew that was going to happen, so that's why. That's why I saved. So I'm going to run around, heal myself up at full. Someone has to increase the death counter 3 times now. Hey Mars, show behind the desk how to increase the death counter. Yeah, it's like that, except death plus, like so. You still see it in chat if you do it. You may be wondering why I do this, but if you see as I'm walking, my magic meter goes up. Oh wow, that filled. Okay, so purple is just like in Legend of Zelda. It restores both your magic and your health. Thank you. goes on live. Okay, Koopa. What? This is weird. Why won't... I don't know.
Thank you.
No, they're opposing monsters. Wow. Let's save. Crossbow bolts. Not right now, I'm not done looking. Okay, this is just tainted. Wow. Yes. Sorry, every set of monsters I defeat now, if I can save, I'll save. Because you never know what's behind the next door. The only one I didn't get is, With the shatter my heart turned to ice, I came to the brutal realization that the entire Order were heretics, and that I was in incredible jeopardy. Who knows how long they have kept their dark secret masquerade as custodians of the Hand of Jude, when in fact their guarded, culpable relic, the essence of the unholy Yulanoth. And used it to lure potential victims to their hideous sacrifice. I felt sick despite my faith. I felt intense fear and hopelessness. I know that I must escape this place before it suspects my knowledge. I must warn the world and notify the real Inquisition of their presence. Knowing death is just around the corner and fearing every moment, I commit these words to paper. Augustine will find this book. I will remove certain pages and hide them so that all who may follow might discover the truth before it is too late. Only when thy friend is sacrificed, when he cries, will the great door open to thee. Because you never know what's going to be around the corner. Why don't I like this? Why guys don't I like this? Thank you. have a bad feeling about this.
Brother Andrew suspected Augustine all along. I managed to find remnants of his journal, and it all points to Augustine's involvement with a paganistic cult operating inside the cathedral.
Aye, the cathedral's dark secret has been uncovered. I too suspected this, but was too afraid to act. Augustine himself is a heretic.
He has covered his tracks well, claiming that the sacred relic, the Hand of Jude, was stored here. He had those who came to see it murdered. The Hand of Jude never existed.
And with that realization, the trap closes, brother. My days here are numbered. I awoke to find this cruel dagger placed upon my pillow this morn. It can only mean one thing. I know too much, and they are moving to silence me. I can only hope that what little faith I have left is enough to save my soul. Please, take this thing away from me. Its very sight troubles me to no end. May your faith protect thee, Brother Luther, for that's all you have.
And the monsters are back. It's a good game when you're like saving every room pretty much.
Mm-hmm.
Every time I play this, I'm asking, what did you get me into? Oh, Koopa. Let me just get a screenshot of this so I could... There we go. Antropoc Magmar. Antropoc Magmar. Let's see. So let's try this. Nethlek Rigmore. Oh, I know what. Okay, so they did that. Okay, I figured the spells out. Okay. So, let's go. Enchant item. I need Antrobok Magmore. Antrobok. Power. Project power. Item. Power. It took me a while to figure it out, but once I got one and I figured out a pattern, then, yeah, I could get the rest. Recover is Narokath and Santak. Redgrimmore. Aratek. Okay, I guess that one doesn't have an upgrade. Bankrock Santak. Bankrock Santak. Bankrock Santak. I'm figuring out. Spell 9. What was spell 9? Okay. Okay, I think I know. I know the pattern. Just gotta find number 12. Creature protect. Okay. Creature protect. Creature. There we go. I figured it out, guys. I figured out the pattern. Now! Let's dispel that magic. Lying in the pool of its own blood, the custodian, Paul. Watching over his own rapidly cooling corpse, feeling all hope escape. Paul's situation is suddenly a thousand times more desperate than before, and now he is alone, alone against the darkness.
You are a clever man. Wanting answers to clarify your new position as fugitive, you seek them out, and this is what you find. Tell me, what does a man such as yourself think of when he finds a viper's nest of heresy, when he finds the very source of corruption?
I think of irony. Irony of what you, masquerading as a member of the Inquisition, stand for, and that you stand for evil.
Evil is merely a perspective which no longer concerns me, Luther. You will be executed in the most painful manner imaginable. After we have broken your frail body and mind, in the name of our true Lord, Chaturga! Come, my children. Feast on this morsel, and let us return to our preparations.
Thank you.
Not a problem. Come back when you can. Okay, so I got the item in hands now. Oops. Assign. Recover. Because I only need one recover now. Nope, figured him out. See, the thing is, they had a picture. I'll show you. While I was playing. Okay, so what you are seeing now is what I saw. So you see up here, this was a picture of a barrier. So using that barrier combination, I entered that in and found out that was an upgrade to my barrier. So messing around with it, using the other different runes, I just couldn't get it. So I went back, I took a closer look at this, and I noticed that the symbols, like for the main spell, is only used once. And that these runes that are double means power. So a level 2 spell needs 2 power runes. And then you use your regular runes for the spell. So this is an advanced block spell or advanced whatever. So I use that example to upgrade the rest of them. Once I realized the pattern, it was really, really easy. See, I got all the spells except for one. So I have a feeling, but I could use that on a per cover reveal, summon trapper. I wonder what this summon does. Actually, I'm going to see if my magic is strong enough to find out what this summon spell is. Oh, come on. Okay, I summoned a Koopa zombie. How awesome is that? I have a feeling I'll need that mana later, so at least I know it's okay. Thank you. Okay, so I want to enchant it with blue.
Andrew Cardon Magamore and the Alley Cardon.
To guard this place. Do not worry about this worm. His kind yelps in terror at the sight of your mightiness. We will dispose of him ourselves.
If I am to guard this place, then I will do it as I see fit.
Ouch. My dearest Alex, I am glad that you have followed my paper's trail thus far. I knew I could depend on you. This will be the hardest part of your journey. Look for the 88 keys. And continue your journey into the past. Your loving grandfather, Edward. Look for the 88 keys. Was that a book just flying across the room? Oh, Koopo, that is a book. Yeah, a really quick ending. Now, apparently, I have to find a breaker. The 88 keys, the piano.
Who are you?
I am your lord and conqueror.
What manner of forsaken being are you?
So, you can see me in my true form. You are a gifted man. Take this one and use him as the foundation for the pillar. He is special and should be given a special place among the suffering.
That was Kupo.
Much has been written about the exploits of conquerors. In the context of history, one man's champion is another man's nemesis, hero or murderer. Much has been written. But what is not is far more interesting. The Tome of Eternal Darkness mentions a Venetian artist and architect of the Renaissance named Roberto Bianchi. Roaming abroad to find inspiration, he was captured by a warlord expanding his empire. He forced Roberto to use his architectural and engineering skills to construct a monument to his greatness. To complete his task, he must survey the site.
Guys, I'm just going quickly check something here.
Survey the site quickly, dog, and maybe you'll live long enough to see the sacrament's construction. Did you think we would trust you, Bianchi? Even though you are graced with the generosity of our liege, you are still his prisoner. As I said, finish your work quickly, and maybe we'll drag you out of this hole.
Thank you. Hey guys, I will be right back. I need to get some ice for my drink. And yeah, that's all I need to do. I'll be right back. So any guesses on what the monk will be used for a weapon? And I think behind the desk may have fell asleep. I don't think I'm doing him any damage. I guess I have to run past him. strength. Sound perhaps with some reinforcement, it might be able to suit the requirements of the monument. And no. I seem to have it. Okay, maybe I do need a hint.
Yeah.
Oh, Mars. Okay, guys, I think I'm done for tonight. Let's see how long I've casted. Yeah, I think I'm done for tonight. I will be back tomorrow with more. So I'm going to thank you very much for watching today. You guys have been awesome. A total of 8 viewers today. I think 8, max 8. I wasn't sure. I know there was at least 6 or 7. Thank you very much for watching. This is Ron. Once again saying thank you very much. And remember, do what I didn't. Save now, save often. Thank you very much.